Everyone, it's Sharana from Pay Your Weight, and today I'm going to be doing a live trailer reaction to the official trailer 2 of Annabelle Comes Home. I just got out of my mock screening, and I just like, you know what? They've been asking for more trailer reactions, even though my videos get demonetized every time. So let me go ahead and just give the people what they want. Let's get into this trailer, and then I'll share my thoughts about it afterwards.
What's this?
You folks need to turn around. Pretty badass coming up ahead.
Anything we can do?
You a doctor or something?
Or something.
Nice doll.
That's what you think. Did it work?
The evil is contained.
How could you not tell me you're babysitting for Lawrence tonight?
Yeah, we'll be back early tomorrow morning.
Have fun. Guess who we're not gonna be babysitting for them?
Keep it all locked away in a room. It's not good for anyone to go in there. My dad says that everything in there is either haunted, cursed, or used in some ritualistic practice. What's that concerning you? They put coins all over the eyes of the dead. So what about the doll that's in there? Annabelle? She's in a case for a reason.
Sure, what to do.
Can I speak to Annabelle?
Bitch, what?
I'm sorry?
You need to give her a soul, dear.
What?
She wants a
soul. You know what, y'all? This be too much. I did not mean to scream that loud. Oh my God. My neighbors probably think I'm crazy. See, this is why I can't be doing a little horror trailer reactions. It'd be too much for me. It's too much for my spirit. I'm supposed to be protecting my energy, cleansing my energy, and this is too much. It's just too much. Yeah, okay. They, like, gave us some new different clips in this trailer, too. They had really just, like, one or two clips that we saw in the first trailer. So they did a really good job of showing us some new material. I mean, obviously, I was scared. You heard me scream to the heavens. Lord, I'm still so mad at me. Like, it's a trailer. Beesh, why are you always screaming? Lord. So, I'm still excited to see Annabelle Comes Home. I think I'm going to have several heart attacks while watching this film. If it's anything close to like Annabelle Creation, which was the better one. We don't acknowledge the first Annabelle. It never happened. It just wasn't good. But Annabelle Creation, you brought me back in. And with this, I didn't scream. I didn't curse twice now from two trailers. So I think we're off to a great start. I'm really excited for Annabelle Comes Home. Let me know what you guys thought about the official trailer 2 in the comment section below. Do you want to see Annabelle Comes Home? Do you not want to see it? Are you excited for The Conjuring 3 that is now filming actually here in Atlanta? Can we start a petition to get me on set to like do a set visit? I'm just saying, I'm just going to throw it out into the universe. So those are my quick thoughts on Annabelle Comes Home, the official trailer 2. As always, my name is Sharana from Pay Your Weight. And if you like what you saw today, make sure you hit the like button, hit subscribe, share this video with your friends, and make sure you hit that notification bell. And I love you guys 3000. I'll see you soon.